So there's only three of us probably. Okay. For now. Yep. Hello. So my name is Youngjin from Wikimedia Korea. So I'm just going to talk about engaging with youth in the case with the Korean Wikipedia right now. And yeah, so agenda will be like this. So I'm going to just like giving overview of our conversations that are happening right now. And then I'm just going to show the initiatives that what Korean communities are doing, and then we can able to do open discussions if you have any experience with engaging with youth, so that we can share our experience with them. So let's go. So many people are transitioned during online activities due to pandemic. Korean Wikimedia gets largest number of new users while like the COVID period, which is end of 2019 to early 2020. So using the Wikipedia is a knowledge platform for the young people, but however, there is a problem. So they know the knowledge, that is a knowledge platform, but they are not aware about what exactly details about community. So that was the problem. And new main pages that we implemented in the early 2020s, it has all the links to the community village that has been increasing the participation of the community at that time. And it has been also motivated to the English Wikipedia at one point. That's what I believe. And then they are getting in and they don't know what's the village pump or the question and answer. So in case, here is the view of a main page. As you know, there's a help. And there's a village pump, question and answer, and community portal as well. Okay, next slide is not coming. Okay, so remember our Wikimania 2020 theme, diversity, collaboration, and future. Why is it important with the engaging of youth? So it is necessary to get the Wikimedia movement sustainability. Then we need to get like the age diversity as well as the what we call gender and the LGBTQ plus disability and the regional diversity. But I think age diversity is important. In order to movement to be keep sustainable, I think age diversity with the all generations from the baby boomer to Gen Z and the more kids, that's very important to have it. So that's why I'm thinking the importance, youth engagement is very important. So in order to engage with the youth, it is very important to understanding their culture. So we have to, in order to understanding the culture and the motivating the youth project, they are very, very important in the Korean Wikipedia since often users are, since many sessions with the Wikimania already told, like the motivating the users is important. It is very important to use as well because we have to communicate with each other, and if they are not getting engaged by any community members, I often realize that they're just gonna leave once. So the engagements are kind of following. So we have to improve and reorganize the existing resources. So creating and restructure the help and the guideline pages are kind of important. And we have to efforts to the kind of communicate directly with the youth users that does not limit it in the communication with the through the official portals like the IRC, village pumps, and etc. I try to how I engaging the youth users very, very active way. For example, I try to get somehow the telegrams or WhatsApps and Discord, etc. I try to reaching out them and individually and giving them advice on there and like the provide some buzz if I think it's helpful. That makes like they feeling like a more community member, of course. And we also have a student camp, which is dedicated page for the youth users. This is how it looks, the student camps looks like. And what we also implemented was the temporary like the Q&A and the board kind of things, which is similar to the village pump, a separate village pump. That way, the original discussion is gonna be not ignored. And also as well, the students and the youth users can ask the questions and the express their concern to the fellow teenager users and et cetera can be happening. Oops. So also important to encourage them and what they want to do and support behind the scenes. So this is the game they created one. I know this game is a little bit tricky and silly because the only one reason why they're tricky and silly is they just not know how to design the thing. They just want to making it like the we think somehow bad and not proper the Wikipedia and it's duplicate with the others. We should not reaching just as deleting it. Instead, I think what our committee is doing, we just encouraging them to building that resources, keep their building that resources, and then they can some got some achievements on there so that we can able to get more users with this if possible. We also working with the local affiliate, which is Wikimedia Korea. I'm also board member at there right now. So the Wiki Camp, which is known as Wiki Tambang, is also possible, and the collaborate the youth agencies. And understand that Wikimedia Korea also doing the frequent meetings with the youth users as well as the administrator myself, so that we can just like able to communicate each other. And they are being like supported when any help are needed. And we also utilize the volunteer hours because the many high schools in many middle schools and high schools in South Korea, they will need somehow the volunteer hours for necessarily needed so that we can get volunteer hours with the editings. They're really helpful. However, it is also helpful to university students, which also including youth age group, because sometimes in South Korea, many universities, especially the medical school, they're graduating. They're required to have the volunteer hours, specific number of volunteer hours. So we are making topics, specific topics to be, we are missing on category, and then we just able ask them to improve the articles or translate. That project is started recently, so not on the slide, but I can briefly explain at this point. So the best example that what the teenager and youth initiatives in the South Korea is the Wiki Tambang, which is the visiting the barrage place in the Seoul and the take a sessions and the giving the volunteer hours and some rewards if they're doing very good activities. So there was a 3 sessions already held. Each session had 6 to 10 persons attended. So lots of users participated. It includes the existing and the advanced youth users and the new youth users as well. So we also collaborate with the local organizations. So recently we had organized the communication with the Seoul Youth Agency, 맞아요? 청소년이죠. Seoul Youth Center, yes. And we also plan to like the giving some distributing guide to how to utilize the Wikipedia for editing in there because many teachers in South Korea does not aware about the Wikipedia themselves because of the way they educate them. The way South Korea's education is so not like the source knowledge and the kind of that stuff. So it is very, we can able to utilize for the Wikipedia in the school. We also plan thinking about the wiki quote as well because that's easier stuff. They can just like get some quotes and then posting on there. So that's also the possibility. So here are the quotes from the teenager user. So this is the user Ginan. So I'm not going to read the entire quote because of timing, but you can feel free to just see how he achieved. And another user, White Tiger. This user is be selected as the Wikimedian of the Year last year in South Korea, and he actually received the prize for it. So here's a picture of it. So in the achievements, we have 5 plus administrators elected from the youth age group. And as I told in last slide, one user recently awarded for Wikimedia Super Year, and there are some youth users are active, very, very, very active on the content developments. That's our goal. So it is actually good to have new users that are contributing our content to be sustainable. And they are proposing and hosting editor turns in some time, so that it was great achievements. However, there's also challenges as well. So because after COVID, many people are back to the schools and the on-site work, so that decrease of the new users. And we also have struggle with the still not user-friendly environment. For example, help pages are still like the outdated, and the teen South Koreans, they are not like to read like the entire like the long text. So we have to be like the restructure the help page in order to get quick as possible to edit the Wikipedia. So lack of knowledge about movement is also the problem. And changing the trends is also a problem. And the big computer about Namu Wiki, which is competition site. I'm not going to show because of the copyright issue, but this should be the another presentation in the Wikimedia, I think. So from now on, we have 9 minutes and 41 seconds left, and I can have a quick open discussion. So I want to hear the what's your youth engagements are right now, and what's the problem, and the, what's you achieved. Like, if you have any things, then we can quickly share it within the remaining 9 minutes and 24 seconds. And then, yeah. So is anyone wants to share their experiences?
Yes. I thank you a lot for the presentation. I think it's a very important topic. I'm Capucine, chair of Wikimedia France, and here we have Mathilde, who is working with us. In Wikimedia France, we support Wikidia, which is an encyclopedia founded in French as Wikipedia Junior in the years, and which is an encyclopedia for young people, made by young people with some help by adults. We think it's super cool, so we are helping them financially with skills, etc. And we found a very, very intense engagement online too. So it's working. We didn't explore a lot the on-site activities because people are sparse with our friends. But it could be a lead, so thank you for that. I think it's super important because they are the future Wikimedians. And we did a survey within the community, and there is no gender gap in Wikidia. So it's super cool.
Yep.
One of the things is... I forgot what I had to say. But yeah, Wikidia exists, that's it, in several languages, notably Italian is pretty active, but we will be very interested in supporting more languages, for example, Korean, because we think there is a huge interest for that.
There's going to be an Arabic version. It's supposed to be launched in coming September.
So yeah, and we used in the past to do a wiki concours, or do you say that, wiki challenge in high school in France. It was working quite well, but it became more and more difficult for the students to match the quality levels on Wikipedia, which means for this kind of public, if you take the entire class, it is complicated to be involved in encyclopedia-like writing. So it's better to concentrate on challenges with other forms of free knowledge like you did, I think so. And we need to explore a bit that in the future.
Yep, thank you. While moving the microphone, so I know the wikis that I just sessioned that attend just right before, that was very interesting, and that could be easier to apply for use users as well, as long as I know the rules, actually. All right, go ahead.
In Estonia, we have also a bit struggled about how to get more of those young people into Wikipedia. Just like in over 20 years of Estonian Wikipedia, the average age of average editor probably has grown somewhere between 5 to 10 years over this time period. But with some of the projects we actually have, for instance, one of the interesting ideas that I think could be easily replicated in other countries is that we have had for, and specifically as it's for very young people, it might also be difficulty to again have this quality,
yes,
that is in place. So we have done those kind of competitions. When there is a limited time amount, we have tested out with, let's say, 24 hours, 30 hours, 36 hours. From the younger people, it's, let's say, 24 hours is better for, let's say, university students, something like 36 hours or 30 hours is preferred. And this is a team competition when there's like a set of students working together on an article in a time pressure, and they have a decent prize for it. And that has so far shown relatively good results in Estonia, at least. I think it is something that could be also tested in other countries. Might it be suitable way for having this sort of engagement.
Yep, thank you. I know the engagements within like the teenagers has been like the quality switch as well. Some added users are gonna be like the having like the bad qualities of articles that they not know the wiki thing very well, so that its engagement might be a little bit like the harder. If the administrators are not aware about this and rollbacking and blocking sometimes, it may be harder. Yeah, director.
Hello, Martin from Germany.
Hello.
And on German Wikipedia, there is an actual club called Young Wikipedians. It was until 18 years old. Contributors, and they changed that to 20 years old contributors, and they not only have their own photo competition and article writing competition and article improvement competition, etc., etc., but they also try to meet early. I was in the situation to support them. First meetup was in 2015. And some of the young Wikipedians also at Wikimania, for example. There was a meetup at Wikimania 2016 with a couple of other young Wikipedians there. And yeah, so then there was all these young Wikipedians became old and the new generation didn't show up. So there was really a bit of break or pause on that, and now there seems to be a new generation active, and we have the Jugend Editiert, youth editing workshops in Berlin. Actually, one was yesterday, and I also tried to support them, but for obvious reasons I couldn't do this yesterday. And so they use central notice banners to invite people to their editing workshops. Wikimedia Deutschland supports with a landing page on their website, with the registration process, and with all the fancy things you have to sign when you're a minor. Or let your parents sign and bring to the workshop. So over the years, this also developed a little. So when I started supporting them 10 years back, was just a letter from their parents that I could support them. Nowadays we have to sign many documents. Yeah. So these are some of the struggles we have.
All right, thank you. And there is another person back. 45 seconds only, because we are almost out of time.
1 minute, it's okay.
Oh, 1 minute is also possible, yeah.
Too bad. Too bad it's only 1 minute, or else I probably can just simply elaborate on what I have done. I'm the admin for the Malay Wikipedia and also active member of the Malaysia community user group. So what I've done is basically like one thing that I've concentrated is for communication. So usually what we have done is we use like platforms that are well known by the younger generation, like Discord and also Twitter. I also active over there, and I think it's really done good for our communication, especially within the younger generation, within our community, the Malay Wiki. I have some activity over there, and also as we have discussed in the plenary hall just now, we also try to implement like Wikimedia to open up for popular culture, such as like my president and Mr. Dodi. I've launched the Wiki Cosplay, which is basically like more concentration on the anime and stuff. And maybe me personally, I would like to try to expand it into maybe other parts of pop culture, such as like music. I'm more of a music lineated, and also like other stuff that maybe come about. And also I try to look at like cultural events that maybe attract younger generations to come into Wikimedia and Wikipedia especially. So yeah. And it's my 1 minute off.
30 seconds over, yeah.
30 seconds?
No, I'm saying to the operator and it sounds, yeah.
Okay, never mind. I just ended and cut it off right now. So yeah, thank you.
All right, so we are almost done. So thank you everyone for coming. I'm pretty sure many wikis has like different use strategy because the cultural there is different. However, in the Korea, I think it's a little bit problem that like the they are not knowledgeable about the sources and the references, their education styles are like kind of the hard to engaging with that, so that it is kind of the hard difficult to the us. That's what I was thinking in the thinking while engagement. So thank you for coming, and I'll pass to the next section. Thank you.